Hello, full web heads. My name is Mom Parker, and welcome back to Fallout 4 or Fallout Shelter. So I built a new vault, and I have a kid. I have kids in here now, and that lady got pregnant again. And like, seriously, and I don't know what to do with her. You can't do anything with the children. You could just like sit around there. But I have been upgrading my vault so far, and I'm about to have more floors to get the money for it. And I've sent somebody out there to, wow, a lot happened in that 3 minutes. I also sent some people out there to gather some stuff for me so I can, like, make my vault more efficient. I wish I was old enough to gamble in the casino. We don't have a casino. Diner, where'd everybody go? Okay, they're in here. Not a care in the world. Yeah, I guess. Alright, let's hope this works. Oh, come on. And lab works in infestation. It always happens to the people without weapons. Why? Because you're pregnant? So you can't, like, do your stuff anymore, huh? Is that why? Probably. I think it's just perfect. No, upstairs it is. Yeah. Present. You guys seem like a good couple, so maybe you and two are married. I gotta upgrade that room. Really? You guys just got in there. Alright, I gotta, oh, it's a restaurant side. How much is this? $250, okay. What's happening with that other guy? 285 XP, and he got 25 bottle caps. Alright. We're doing good as a front now. Let's put someone in the diner. Those kids roaming around are just kind of making me mad. Alright, let's see if that dude can run someone. Yeah, you got all the yourself. Oh, come on. I'm feeling everything. Dog. His name is Buddy. He looks like a girl. Sorry, my Moby's in recording the HUD down there. Alright. I wonder what it's out. Oh, you not want to know. Alright, you two exit the room. Please. Because we have newcomers that need to hang out. I have not had any newcomers since I started making this vault. This vault is called like 9. This vault is called 950. And the other vault is called 319, I think. Could draw some. Yeah, I guess. Oh, I forgot you're back here. Can I send you out of the wasteland? Yeah, I can. No stim packs, no rataways. Alright. Looks like wait. No. What's the football dog? Quick. There we go. Here we go. Alright. Phew. I thought that was a long way over. You, redhead. Yeah, get out. Victim, but nah. He has a dad. I'm running out of water supply. Do we have any water? Nope, we can have this too. Bottle caps. This game takes a lot of strategy. Yes! Alright, and my happiness is at 90. Alright, good. 91% now. Timothy Crawford, Raymond Scott is out there. Alright. The more people I send out there, the more items I get. So for one damage? Wow, that happened quickly. Alright, what's happening? 225. Alright, so nothing has happened to him since. I still don't have enough for another room. I need at least like 1,000 bottle caps to build a room, or multiple rooms. Oh, look at that! They're socializing! If he makes you feel like dancing, then dance. She's all like, what the heck is this doing? You guys talking to each other. She's like, ah, he's like, yeah. I'm out of here. Maybe someone can move it now. Oh my god, what's up with y'all kids in science? He's supposed to like science that early. Ruth. Yay, one piece of gold. Alright, 122 bottle caps. I'm doing good so far. And she's down there. I really hope everyone is happy as I am. How are you? Oh, you're at 90%. Oh, good. Whoa, 378 bottle caps. Where'd that come from? Oh, did they go over to me? Alright, he has one rat away in 25 bottle caps so far. Good. We're doing business. Hey, Dreadhead, you're going down there. I need the elevator. Oh, wait, no, we can't access the elevator. Never mind. 6,384 bottle caps. Oh, I can build a new quarters and a power generator. I'm building a new living quarters. There. I got a whole area to go. Oh no. Oh great, another pregnant person. Yeah. She's like, what's that? My mom and dad are so busy. Probably because they're trying to make this place light. Are you really gonna sit in there while they... Oh my god, Gloria, now you're a slowpoke. Look at you. You don't deserve a pet. Okay? You ain't nowhere close to being an adult yet. Great. We have three children roaming around here. instead of y'all trying to lead y'all ways into doing stuff. Whoa, what happened? What happened? Bad transportation. Level up. How many pregnant people do I have in here now? I think I have two. Okay. Oh crap. Mean mug 713. Alright, I'll watch my way. Oh, well. Alright, webpads. So, that is all for right now. Now, if you like the video, like button. If you enjoy my content, hit the subscribe button. I will see webpads in the next video. Like, Ruzah.